Welcome to Seattle Satellite System Control Center. My name is Pavel Krupa, and I'm Director of System Operations. You're in the nerve center of Seattle Satellite Operations. We have some highly qualified people that work here. They call the power dispatchers or system operators. They monitor the whole process of from generating to through the transmission system to distribution substations, through the lines that are out on the streets that you see that provide the power to your homes. We work 24/7, so there is always some people working here, make sure that we provide the power on a 24/7 basis. Beginning with our hydropower plants, we monitor all our generators. We can do lots of controls, including stop the machines, determine how much energy we generate. And then going from that through the transmission system, that high voltage power lines that are used to transport that energy to Seattle, to our load center. We can operate that equipment remotely from those consoles that you see behind me. That's what the dispatchers are doing, down to the substations that are located in Seattle. Our generators are actually located outside, you know, some of them, like our Boundary Power Plant is located about 300 miles from here, but yet from using the system that we have, we can actually physically control those machines from here remotely on a 24/7 basis. Besides responding to system emergencies, we also have to maintain our electrical system. That means doing lots of work that is kind of normal work to make sure that the system is in a good state. We obviously sometimes have to take the equipment out. So they do all kinds of research to make sure that the crews can go out there, do their work safely. Some of the work that we do is done when the system is energized. So we also have to work with those crews to make sure that they go to the right places, that we disable some of the equipment in our system that will allow them to do the work safely.